slam. Oh, man! There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
An ankle slam. How much more reverses that one. Here we go. Back inside. Beautiful technique. That has got to be it. You got to believe this one's over.
How about here? What?
What a strike. Under a slam. He wants no part of the outside. And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. Great height. There he goes, crashing to the floor. When this game is on, look out. Got the shoulders down. Sure testament to grip. How'd he do that? This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Hopped up, no way. Yes, way. What a power. Look out, down he goes. And he might not get back up. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's making a statement here with his attack. Sideways and right sweep. Nice sweep. And he fights his way free. He's got to be working on instinct right now, folks. Slam down hard. If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. Up the corner. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. That could have been it right there. Nope, reverses it. Boom! Right between the eyes. Spike. That should do it. Definitely got it all that time. Ooh! When this guy's on, his shoulders are down. Drag down the apron. Ooh, nasty impact. Incredible impact. That's what he was trying to slam. Impactful. It'll jar your spine. Now it's time to capitalize. Now in full control. What's he got in mind? Slam with authority. Oh boy, he is wrong. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. You got him down, Samoan driver. That might just be the final nail in the coffin. Remind me, how many times have we seen that tonight? I lost track. Oh, here it is. Oh, like a heavy bag. This could be a 4-0. When this guy's on, look out. Is he done? Oh, that could have been it. Could have been, but it wasn't. We have plenty of match still to go. Oh my God, shoulder breaker. That could cause long-term damage. Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Okay, this time has to do it. Now that'll do some serious damage. Wait a minute, there goes the ref. Man down. Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh, right to the jaw. Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. Thunderous. Just when you thought he had nothing left. Oh boy, he is rolling. He's making a statement here with this attack. Uh-oh, I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next. Setting him up for something here. And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt back. Harsh impact. He's taken down with authority. I think I felt the ground shake on that one. Oh boy, he's fighting back here. I expected nothing less, Cole. Well, going to the top. High risk. Beautiful technique. Shoulder right in the midsection. He wants to do this in the ring. Looking for the finish. We've got cover. One. He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues. I love it. Fist drop. Man. Samoan driver. Well, he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? Great move going for it again. Oh boy, he is rolling. Oof. Close line over the top. Man. Oh boy, he is rolling. He knows he's in trouble. He can't. He might have it. Look at this. This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael. I'm not sure how much he has left. Is worth another look. Here we go. Yeah, he's putting in the work. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
Here is your winner and new Youth Champion, the Masked Man.
Dominating tap out victory here. There's no way around it. When you're locked in a submission move like that, your only choice is to tap out. What amazing action we're seeing here at